in order to safeguard the health of the athletes and everybody involved in the Olympic Games, that we have to postpone the Olympic and Paralympic Games Tokyo 2020.